First thing is, obviously, we'd like to congratulate Metro. I mean, they played well in the tournament. I thought had a lot of poise all the way up and down. You know, they, you know, forced us into some uncharacteristic turnovers that we had tonight, and we have to give, you know, we have to give credit to their defense for doing that. I really liked the way our guys kept on fighting, even though, you know, we weren't playing particularly well, but I thought they just kept on battling and kept on fighting and, you know, gave us a chance at the, you know, at the end. But, you know, I liked the type of determination, the perseverance that our guys showed, you know, even though things weren't going real well for us, you know, at different points in the game. But, you know, they showed who they are. They've shown that all year, and, you know, I couldn't be more proud of a group of guys than our guys. Well, I think what happened tonight was that, you know, we felt like going into the game that if we could eliminate, you know, open floor mistakes, which would kind of keep them out of their running game, because a lot of their offense is fueled off of turnovers. You know, I think they're forcing people into 16 or 17 turnovers a game. And, you know, if we could just stay away from some of that open floor stuff, you know, to take them out of the running game and make them score against our half court defense, that ultimately was our goal. We didn't really accomplish that all the way through. You know, we had some, I don't know, we must have had three or four or five just traveling calls in the first half that we gave up ball possessions on. And, you know, we felt like that we could run our offense. We felt like that we could get good shots against them. It's just, you know, we just, you know, gave away too many possessions really in both halves. Yeah, oh, for sure. That was a big part of the game. I think they had 14 or 16 at halftime and stuff. And, you know, it just, you know, it's tough to overcome that. You know, you got to do a lot of good things offensively and stuff to overcome, you know, giving them, you know, points off of turnovers like that. And you know, we just weren't quite good enough to do it.
Another big boy, Armack, just seems to be bringing a lot of those. I don't know why, but he battled. I battled. I mean, I got him in a little bit of foul trouble. I think that kind of situated the situation that was going on. But he battled. I battled. And the other role players and him stepped up, and we turned the ball over too much tonight. I've been facing double teams all year. First game here, faced double, triple teams all day, and we got done. But saying that, I mean, they played their butts off tonight, and I give them all the credit.
You know, they did nothing that we didn't expect. They did nothing that we didn't work on. You know, we were trying to attack their zone in several different ways. And once they got into a little foul trouble, we felt like that they were going to play more and more zone, which is what happened. We were trying to attack them with, you know, with our weak side wing flashing a little bit. And, you know, we didn't get it accomplished all the time. But, you know, again, I don't think that was the factor in the game. I mean, you know, DT and Mo, you know, they're great compliments to, you know, to what Kevin does. And, you know, all good teams have that. I thought Metro did a good job of when their big guy got into foul trouble, they got down and double and triple team Kevin. But again, he's selfish. He's unselfish enough that, you know, he passes the ball back out and we're going to end up with an open shot. And it's just happened that way all year. So, you know, it wasn't anything different that we hadn't faced at any point in time. But, you know, Metro did a good job of changing up, you know, trying to keep us a little off balance. But, you know, I thought, you know, outside of, you know, just some of the basic turnovers that, you know, like I said, we have four or five traveling calls. I mean, just, you know, when you're playing like this and you're playing, you know, to have a chance to get into the Elite Eight, you know, every team is good. I mean, it's, you know, it's there's a fine line between all these teams that are playing tonight, you know, not only in this regional but in the other seven regionals. There's a very fine line between those teams that are going to Louisville. And, you know, the 16 or 18 turnovers, I don't have the stats sitting in front of me, but, you know, we're certainly a huge factor, as well as the offensive rebounds in this game.